Would you give a great welcome, please, for Smile?
Thank you very much. Do you want to start with it? It's quite an old song, but it's quite good. For all that. The sunshine of your smile. Nice to see so many people here tonight.
Lots of smiley faces. Yes.
I'd like to introduce the band to you. I'm the far right Stuart. So, what's your name? And that's fine. Stuart and
Lucy Stewart.
Hi, Lucy. Sir, of course, Stewart. And oh no, it's going to take all night. I forgot to introduce you to... Sorry, what's your... Oh, yeah, I've remembered his name now. It's Dave Griffiths. Fifth Dave, isn't it?
The man with the memory is Mr. Jim Reynolds.
Yes, I've... I nearly got there.
He's having a hard time.
True love can be
it?
Yeah, oh, sorry about that.
It'll be alright. It'll be fine.
You'll recover. When's your next one?
Not for a long time. That's alright then.
Yeah. I wonder who's kissing me now. Who's teaching her how? I wonder who's looking into those eyes. Breathe inside.
Eyes, he said eyes.
And tell her lies. I wonder who's buying the wine. For lips that I use to call mine. Tells him of me. I wonder who's kissing him now. He's written a song about all the birds he's had. And, he's only had, there's only been about six, I think. It's a bit sad, really. It's an old country song, which was nearly made famous by, what's his name?
Ian.
Yeah. His name now. He used to be in Procol Harum.
Booker.
Prize winner.
Booker
T. Booker T.
Danny.
With his MG.
Gary
Brooker.
Gary.
Is it? Yeah, Gary Brooker. Some ladies who made me happy. sweet Conchita and Isabella back in my childhood days. I knew it was Georgia, she was a country girl. She knew all I could sew. I liked the Judas, Savannah music, and Edgar Allan Poe. When it comes to Angelina, all the others fade away. I can't recover, I know another that went forever. I took my pleasure where I found it,
with the ladies at a sinking.
Like this from Tucson, and Claire from New Orleans, there was so many unexpected, like a whirlwind, Angelina stole my heart. We did some walking, we got to talking, we said we never part. When it comes to Angelina, all the others fade away. I can't recover. There's a song about a poor unfortunate bloke who got married.
Autobiographical.
Called William. William Bill. Autobiographical, is that?
Yeah.
could be, yet. It's true, I don't go out much anymore. Yes, actually.
Surely,
now you mention it.
Well, you're out tonight, Jim. What's the matter with you?
Most nights I'm home with a crossword these days. Big Bad Billy is Sweet William now. Now he leads such a different life. To say goodbye, Billy, sweet William now. Married life has changed him somehow. But he's one that they all used to feel. Now the folks call him sweet Pop Willie dear. Stronger than Samson, I declare. But you a dark-skinned woman bobbed his hair, you know. Bill don't fight anymore. He washed the dishes, barely mops up the floor. Well, he used to spend his evenings looking for a fight. And now he's got to see his mama every night. Yeah. Big Bad Billy, Sweet William now. Can't hear it, so it doesn't matter. it's all sharp and in my ear, you know.
Just want to call do I
count
this?
Yes, you do. This is your...
Oh, yeah.
You're usually brilliant on this.
Oh, God. I see if I'd make tonight an exception, then, you know?
Well, you have to be good, because it's such a crap song, isn't it? Somebody's got to be. It's a Jimmy Rogers song.
He's playing just what? Cornetto, you know?
Is he?
Yeah, he is. He's putting me off. Is he?
Say,
away. Take me to a southern tour.
Take me away. God, hey, give us a bit of Vivaldi or something like that, you know, get us in the mood. Go on then. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that was not quite, quite the one. Yes.
Sort of improving through an evening, getting more sort of substance. And,
what happens when you play country and western music backwards? You get your wife back, you get your job back, you get your dog back, you get your car back.
That's basically a blues, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is Dave on a mandolin. It's a little tune. And, well, we don't use Stuart on this one. Well, he tried him, you know. He just can't get past one.
Didn't know all the notes.
Only tune of mine, it's called Gina. Song. It's a JJ Cale song. Normally we use a brassica section for this. And it's called Crying Eyes.
You need
tears make you blind.
Does that sound about right? This is John Martin's song called I Don't Wanna Know. No? Which one? Which joke do you think I was going to tell? Oh, the one about all the Chinamen in Harrow. Is it? Yeah, well, it's not bad.
Go on.
Well, have you ever wondered why there are so many Chinamen in Harrow? It's obvious, isn't it, really? I arrived at Heathrow. Get in the taxi. Harold, driver.
Hard for us to use our eyes.
is hypnotized, and I don't wanna know.
I don't wanna know about love.
Thank you. Thank you, Miranda. We're going to take a little bit, we'll have a lie down. Thank you very much. We'll see you later on.
We're going to have a short interval now, during the course of which people will be passing amongst you, as is the tradition here, to sell you raffle tickets. Please have your pocket money ready. In the meantime, another big hand. Smile!